If you're watching this video right now, I need your critique about my video quality. I make this video especially to ask you guys your feedback about my content quality. I've been making videos for over the past 2 years, and I'm still not satisfied with my video quality. I'm not good at video, I'm not good at video making, okay? And I'm trying my best. Lately, I've been concentrated on trying to figure out a way to make better content. And I feel like I've been doing a little progress, but to make sure, you would have to concern. And then you can critique what I'm doing and see what I can fix, what I need to work on. And yeah, so we can keep creating better quality content, okay? If you're watching my previous video, you might see a slightly difference between this one that you're watching right now. The difference is I've been working on some light, okay? And as you guys can see, the light has been improved just a little. Okay, there's more clearance right now. I don't know about the vocal part, even though I'm still working on the vocal, but I need the video to be focused on those two things, okay, which is light and audio quality, okay? For the audio quality, let me know how do I sound like, if I need to redo some of the noise in the background, even though I'm not gonna be able to do that for now, but let me know, okay? Leave some feedback in the comment section below. Tell me what I need to improve, because like I said, I've been doing that for almost like 2 years, and I'm still not satisfied with the quality that I'm putting out there. YouTube is not easy. You could be a great, really great artist, but if your video quality is not that good, people won't watch, your tutorial. So it's really challenging, especially when it comes to YouTube. You have to work on your skills, video making and stuff. You would have to make it, more interesting, even though you're giving some great information, but sometimes if your clip is boring, ain't nobody gonna watch it. So it takes like time to get used to it. That's what I'm trying to like figure out right now, and I don't want to judge it by myself. So I'm doing it for you guys, and I want you to be concerned about it. That's why I'm asking you for your feedback. I'm asking you for your advice. Leave a comment. Tell me. I just want this video to be exactly about those two things, okay? Audio quality and video quality. If you feel like that I need to improve my light, if you feel like that I need to work on my audio a little bit more, okay, let me know. I don't want no comment based on requesting a specific video. This will have to be on another video, not on this one. This one is specifically for my audio and my video quality. I want your feedback about those two things. No requests under this video, please. I need you guys to understand this is really important for me, because I'm doing it for you, and I need you to be satisfied with my next tutorial, okay? The next one that I'm gonna be putting on my YouTube channel, I want you guys to feel, okay, this is getting better. This feels, this feels more professional. This is what I'm looking for, and I need you guys to get involved. And yeah, for those who's watching my video for the first time, okay, we're making drawing tutorials, especially like portrait drawings, okay? If you're new here, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss anything. If you want some like more tips, advanced stuff, you could check out my Patreon page. Okay, I have a Patreon account. I just created a Patreon account. But if you don't really like feel like supporting me, it's also fine. You can still subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I've been posting a lot of tips and tricks on how to draw like a realistic portrait. And yeah, definitely always check out my community tab, because almost every week I post like from the community tab, where you guys have to vote for your favorite character or favorite celebrities and stuff. So you can check out my community tab as well, okay? And yeah, and let me know, leave a comment. Please leave a comment. And I will see you Saturday on a step-by-step tutorial. You guys take care.